All, welcome to Mystery Mansion, the last location of the Halloween 2021 story. So, now that all the mysteries are solved, it's time for some celebration. Now we have to get everything ready for the party. I guess these regular pumpkins, they might be the ones going on the marks. Hey all, welcome to Mystery Mansion, the last location of the Halloween 2021 story. So now that everything, all mysteries are solved, it's time for celebration. Piggy has to help her prepare the party. Let's check out the screen house. Does this look like a bonus? There are three pumpkins with no faces. They are probably going on the marks. As soon as they are put on the marks, they are getting the faces. So that was a kind of bonus, although it was not a hidden one. Location is 552 tiles and will cost around 8,000 for Egypt. For other regions, you can check the description below. So now it's time to enter the main mystery mansion. Help pick 5 dirty dishes. Okay. I think she means glasses. That's the third. Four. And here is the fifth one. Okay, what's next? Balloons in the pantry downstairs, get them and set up in the main hall. Okay, 4 balloons. Let's go set them up. Light up all the candles. Five of them. Halloween quiz. Oh, interesting. Let's go take up that quiz. for the quiz. What does the name Dracula mean? Son of the devil. Yes, that's right. Okay, next question. What kind of food group does pumpkin belong to? Fruit, I guess. That's correct. This is just a spare room. But based on the cost, it's not worth it to come till here. What is the first name of Frankenstein? Frank, I guess. Well, that's incorrect. I just went by common logic because I don't really know who Frankenstein is. What color is the cat that is used as a symbol for Halloween? It should be black. And there we go. I missed a room here. So the quiz done. Let's go back out. Competition for the detectives. Sure, let's help and we win. Competition must be in the central room. Let's do the treasure part first. Just a spare room again, but worth it because of that god child. Two doors to open. And those doors would be opened with the levers. Start solving. This is also a fixed one. We got no movable mirrors, we just have to rotate them. I think I did something wrong. Right, I should point this down towards the receiver. Pretty much symmetrical, and both the doors are open. So let's collect our treasure part And now proceed towards the competition in which we have to help Doobie win. Oh wait, I missed a tile there. Okay, let's proceed for the competition room. Some chairs to move, but where to put? I don't think that chair is intended to be put anywhere. We have another movable chair, but that still doesn't mean that we have to put it somewhere. I'm not sure that I don't think we have to put them anywhere. They are just intended as obstacles. Just in case you find something to put the chairs at, let me know in the comments below. So we have to heat up the pool. So let's bring the stone to the heating area. Let's take it back to the pool now. Looks like a labyrinth of sorts, but there's no exit. And pool is now much warmer. Are we supposed to enter that pool? There must be something inside, let's see. There was something, but not really amazing or awesome. Just regular, though it only if you wish to dig all the tiles. Otherwise, I would recommend skipping that. Creates art in stone. Which means we just have to dig their stone tiles. So that's how you make a heart out of the stone. Eating competitions, 3 cakes as fast as possible. Okay, let's take the cakes. Well, we have some obstacles there. Okay, next cake is ready. So, what are the obstacles? The obstacles were not hard enough, but good competition. We have already won. There was no competitor, he was the solo person in the competition. I guess that's the end of it. 552 tiles, all of them found. So that's it. 2 more tiles and we are done. Thank you for watching and see you in the next location.